Yo, what up? It's Plexity, and today we're playing a game called The Very Organized Thief, and yo, we never beat the crap. Like, I'm getting tight pissed. We never beat the shit. But today is the day. Today is the day that we beat the crap. So, are y'all with me on this? Yes, y'all are. So without further ado, let's do this shit. Alright, let's see what we need this time. We need a radio stamp, I don't know what the fuck a kettle look like. Game console, lawnmower, I know what that is. Bicycle, I know what that is. Mobile phone. And a gold bar. Okay, alright, let's look around, see if we can find that. Find it quickly, run it, oh, game console right there, of course. Get that. Alright, okay, I don't know what a kettle looks like. I must be blind as hell, or I've never seen it in my life. Holy shit, come on. Alright, what do we need, what else do we need? I forgot, radio stamp, kettle, alright, let's go to collect the lawnmower and the bicycle. Already know what that is, it's in the backyard, it's in the garage. Alright, there's the bicycle, there's the lawnmower, let's go. We're doing it. Lawnmower, pick that up. Kettle. I don't know what a kettle is. Crap. What is it? Is anything like this a kettle? That's crowbar. Kettle. Let's see. We need a mobile phone, a kettle, a stamp, and a radio. Okay. I think most of them should be upstairs. I don't know. I think most of them should be upstairs, though. Let's see. All right, we're gonna check upstairs. Hold up. Is this a kettle? No. Mobile phone. Move. I wanna get the mobile phone. There we go. We stole a mobile phone. We're gonna call everybody. We even gonna call 911 on us. Be like, 911, I got a new phone, and I stole that shit. Come pick me up. That'd be hilarious. All right, anyway. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we definitely need the key, right? Let's look around if we can find the key. Like, come on, key. Come on. I know cartoons, they be finding keys faster. So can I please find a key like them? Wait, oh, I saw chocolate. Yo, I damn love chocolate, yo. Alright, come on. Yo, don't call me fat. Alright, let's find out. Let's go upstairs. We're looking. Oh, there's the key. What did I say? There's the key. We found the key. Alright. Open. Do we need that? No, we're taking the money though. We want to be rich. Rich for days. Nope. That's not what we need. Unlock the door just in case. Unlock the door. Kettle. Yo, we need a bar of soap. I know you've been stinking and sweating right now from all that stealing and crap. I know you need the soap. Soap for days. But do not drop it though, or something may happen. Yo, I had to put that joke in there. Anyway, we need the kettle. Yo, were you leaving chocolate in your bed? Like, are you that hungry in your sleep? Alright. Come on. Oh, radio. We need a kettle. I don't know what a kettle looks like. What we need? A kettle and a stamp album. I don't know what a stamp album looks like. Oh, never mind. Now I do. Alright, we need a kettle. Come on. It's somewhere in here. We're doing good right now. We just need that kettle. I don't know what it looks like. Alright. Let's go downstairs and check it out. No, let's go back upstairs. We're gonna get the gold bar right now. The door is unlocked right here. So, oh my god, he's here. Is the kettle in here? Chocolate? I'll take that still. Is the kettle in here? No. Alright. 1763. Alright, go. 1763. Alright, open it. Take everything. Oh my god, he's here. Oh my god, who's he? Oh, he's the person. I don't know what a kettle look like. Hey, I'm about to sleep in your bed, okay? Is that okay? Oh, okay. I'm gonna sleep in your bed. Shh. Wow. What is he doing? He can't fight. Oh. I forgot to turn off the power. What is it? Is that a bomb? Are we about to die in here? Are we gonna go Allah Akbar? Oh shit. Where is he at? I don't know, but I'm bouncing. That was crazy. We got like a 37,000. Yo, we have a lot of money right now. We could buy anything. But let's see. Real organized thief. We need one thing. It's that freaking kettle. I don't know what a kettle looks like, so I didn't know where it was. I must have passed it somewhere. I must have saw it and then passed it. because I don't even know what it looks like, so I must have passed it. Fuck. But anyway, we're about to go to the next one. We're going to beat this game. I'm dead serious. We're going to beat this game. This game is going to be real. So let's do this. All right, we're back in here. Let's see. We need a digital camera, a barbecue that's in the garage, the silver candlestick that's in the kitchen, the diner, the perfume bottles upstairs, stamp album, I think it's upstairs, vase, I don't even know, DVD player, okay. These ones I might be able to find. Alright, let's go to the barbecue. Wait, do we need the game console? No. We need a DVD player. We do need a DVD player. Alright, do we need anything in the kitchen? Silver candlestick, perfume, stamp album, vase. Is there a vase in here? I don't think there's a vase in there. Okay. And DVD. No, we don't need anything in the kitchen. Doesn't look like we need anything in the kitchen. Alright, we're gonna cut this power off because last time we messed up. He was turning every light on like it's freaking Christmas. Alright. Come on. We need barbecue, right? Yeah, barbecue. Take that. Oh, we swallowed it up. What is this? A statue? I wonder what that is. Alright, anyway. Yeah, let's look at the list again. Digital camera, silver stick. Alright, we're going for the silver stick. And somewhere down here. We're gonna go to the ones that's down here, and then we're gonna go upstairs. Alright, come on. Candlestick. I know you hit it. By always, this thing is not here now. What type of bullshit? Where does he keep the candlestick at then? Vase. And always be in here. In the diner. Now he decides to move it. Great. I see how you play, you little no face. I see how you play. Alright, we're gonna check upstairs. If you leave the candlestick upstairs, and I swear if it's in the bathroom, I'm gonna laugh. Okay, it's not in the bathroom, because I don't know what he was doing. Calling Bloody Mary or something with the candles? Alright. Digital camera, right? Digital camera. Let's go. Digital camera. Let's go. Step album. Bottle of perfume. Okay, we gotta look for the bottle of perfume. Perfume. Oh my god. I'm standing on top of something. Oh, there we go. Perfume. Where's the perfume at? I don't even know. Come on. Oh, DVD player. We need the DVD player. We got the move TV. Alright. Even though it was still you if I was him. Alright. Come on. Perfume. We got the guitar. I see it. Alright. I don't even know where he put a candlestick at. Where would the hell would he put a candlestick at? Alright, not in there. Stamp album. He thought he was slick. Alright. Come on. Perfume. Oh, perfume. Perfume, we got it, we're doing good right now. Alright, we need a candlestick and a freaking the key. We need a candlestick and a key. Where is the key at? We need a candlestick and the key. And those two are hard to find now. I don't know why, but it's hard to find. Oh my god, where does he put his candlestick at? This is going to be a pain. Alright, let's look for the key. Key, where you at, key? I need you. Don't hide like a queer. Cause we don't need that. Let's check it here. Nope. Where do you keep your candlesticks? Yeah, you keep it in here? Nope, it's always the teddy bear and the stack of money. Alright. He's here again. God damn it. You know what? We're gonna go like a G. We're gonna stay in here. Even if he's in here, we're gonna stay in here. Turn the lights off. We're gonna stay in here even though he's in here. Oh my god. What the freak is wrong with you? That scared me a little bit. Like the freaking noise. My freaking volume of my headset is mad loud. Okay. There's no candlestick in here. Oh shit. Oh snap. Where's he going? Is he coming upstairs? He's upstairs. Oh, I'm scared. I am scared right now. I think he's up the stairs. Let's go this way. The candlestick. We need to find a candlestick. And a key. We need to find a candlestick and a key. Oh my god. He's running. He's mad. He's running and mad. He's raging. No. Find a candlestick. Run a candle. Do you have night vision or something? Cause you really finding me. Okay, come on. Run. Yeah, that's Ring Around the Rosie. Ring Around the Rosie in this. Candlestick. Whoa, I'm trapped. You can't get me. Open the door. Now. Woo! Go. We need to find a candlestick. Is he still behind me? I lost him. No, I didn't. Oh my god. Oh, candlestick. I need you. Oh, woo! No. Come on. Wow, the candlestick is not in the diner now. What the hell? We're gonna have to leave anyway. Yeah, let's leave. The candlestick and the key was nowhere to be found. The craziness. I'm so pissed. Call me Organized Thief again, because I keep on getting closer and closer. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's try one more time. Guitar, okay, laptop, okay, pocket watch. This might be hard to find. Chili box upstairs. Blender. Shit. Tablet, headphones, okay. We got this. Alright, what's down here? What do we know that's downstairs? Oh, I see the guitar. The guitar's right there. Laptop might be down here as well, or upstairs. Pocket watch might be down here. Jewelry, tablet is down here. Okay. Let's go. We're gonna pick up that guitar. There we go. Alright, what else do we need? Laptop, and a pocket watch, jewelry. Let's see if we can find a laptop. Wait, oh, I think I see the pocket watch. You small, sneaky bastard. Alright, come on. Do we need anything in the kitchen? Laptop, blender. Where is the blender at? Wow! Candlestick is right here. Candlestick is a douchebag. The candlestick is a douchebag, y'all. Can't believe that. What is this? That's a toaster. Alright. Come on. Blender. I don't know what a blender looks like. I know you hate me. Like, you're a dumbass. You don't know what a blender looks like? I really don't. Like, on everything, I really don't know what a blender looks like. I don't think we have this in my house. Oh, that's the blender. Okay. Alright, anyway, we got the blender, y'all. Now we need the tablet, the headphones, the jewelry box. I mean, yeah, and the laptop. Alright, we're good. We're doing good. What's in here? I'm hungry. I'm hungry for all this still in the crap. I'm really hungry in real life, too. Alright, oh, we found a key, y'all. We're doing good. Oh, snap. Alright, what do we need? What else do we need? Laptop, jewelry box, tablet, headphones. Okay. Those all will probably be upstairs. Alright, so let's check upstairs. Let's go upstairs. He's here early this time. That's the phone. This guy's always trying to be early and crap. Like, what does he do in his spare time? What does he do as a job? Like, I really want to know that. Move! I'm always trying to pick up that. Okay, come on. Open. We need perfume, right? Perfume. Yeah, perfume. There's the perfume. No, we don't. Laptop. Tablet. Headphones. Okay. Laptop, tablet, headphones. We put an egg in your tub? What are you going to do? Like, rub-dub-dub with the egg? Alright, come on. Alright, that's money. We're taking that money, of course. A laptop and headphones next to each other. Okay. Tablet. We need tablet. Where the hell's the tablet? Please. Please don't do this game. We really need the tablet. Tablet. Where do you put your tablets at? Come on. Don't be a douche right now. Oh no, we can't find a tablet. No. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go in here. Open, boom. Oh yes, we might do it. 4303. Alright, let's go. 4303. Alright, open it. Oh, he's here. Okay, open it. Get it. Get all the stash. We did it, y'all. We are out of here. Now, I just want to see his little face before I run with all his shit that is valuable to him. Let me see his face. Well, he don't have no eyes and no mouth. Oh, come on. Come here, guy. Come here. You want a piece of me? Come here, guy. Come here. Yeah, get your little cheap keys. Come here. Oh, there you are. Yeah. Come here. Oh, you ready? Oh, no, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, run. Yeah, you can't catch me. I got a track star speed. And we're out of here. We did it, y'all. We did it. Finally. We're professional thief. That's what I'm talking about. We're professional. a professional thief. We stole everything. Everything in the list. Every single thing. Even the money that was not even in the list to begin with. And we got a lot of money too. I hope we don't get arrested. I hope that guy calls 911 emergency. Some guy stole my crap. We're on our way. We're gonna get arrested either way. But anyway, we're still a professional thief though. Maybe we're a professional not getting caught type of guy. But anyway, this game has been great. Organized Thief. I might keep going with this, do challenges, find things that without looking at the list, or find things without using a flashlight, or find things without using the list or flashlight, and stay in the house until you find everything. Stay in the house, that's gonna be a really challenging thing. But anyway, this is Plexity. If you like the video, smash the like button to a million pieces. And this is Plexity, and I am out. Peace! Bye! Woo!